Faraday from the Black Lagoon. Chapter 11.
Blowout.
White our hopes are running on Freddy, who can now get 29 parts of bubblegum into his mouth. Edgar and I keep shoving it until his cheeks are puffed out like softballs. Then he tries to blow. Freddy just starts turning on the old shade of blue, and we have to rush to Mr.
Hush,
who does an emergency
extraction
with the parents. Derek's team wins the event, and our whole team is blue. Stay back, keeping some air. My head is stuck. Must be really okay. He'll be fine. Head kick. We'll be really had to take the cakewalk. Easy. That was close. Don't step on the cakes. It's tried again. Now it's all running on the last event, the tug of war. Can we pull it off? Freddy, who can steer the shade of Equa, he's an anchor. The tiger's anchor is Doris. She looks pretty tough. We line on the rope and split our hands. We are off. We have to puff, tug and clunk, yank and clank. We have a howl, but nobody's barking at all, not even an itch. My legs are burning. Don't quiet. After 15 minutes of major destruction, Coach Kong blows his whistle. And he dresses the field day of a tie. We let go of the rope and we all fell down laughing and rolling around. Everyone the best, but the winner. Poor Arthur, my arms hurt. Don't stop. You can do it, poor.